I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнее, ребята. So, where are you going? To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers.
Artyom, I'm Vladimir.
Pick whatever you like. Yes, I was monitoring the radio.
You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
Should we hit him?
The cost in blood is outrageous. I'll tell you that.
Some of the subcrews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that...
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
They could stay submerged. Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Old man, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням!
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent? You're turning into a Ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
It's the old church dungeon.